That's all right. Y'all don't have to feel sorry for me in my time of need.
All right, Shanaynay, what's the problem? Did press-on nails go out of business?
You know I ain't right.
Wait, Pam, wait a minute. Shanaynay, what's wrong with you, girl?
Yeah, Shanaynay, you never let me get away with snapping on you.
Don't try to act like y'all care about me, because I damn sure don't care about y'all.
Now, Shanaynay, we care. Look, come on, tell us what's up. Come on.
Well, since y'all are so nosy, no. I'll tell you.
No.
My man LaFonz got back with his second baby's mother.
Shanaynay, I am so sorry to hear that. Girl.
Gina, hello. We do not have time for this drama. Look, we can get to the real drama at the movie. We gotta go. I don't trust her anyway. It's a trick.
Down.
No, you are the trick.
You are the trick. I be cracking myself up. I just be...
Something wrong with that girl.
Come on now. There are plenty of men out there. Now stop.
Yeah, so work it out. We gotta go.
Oh, Shanaynay, don't cry, all right? Look, oh, I got an idea. We was just talking about Love Jones' connection is coming to Detroit. Why don't you try out?
That's my favorite show. They be hooking you up with dates, money, everything.
Yeah, see, you should audition. All right, Gina, let's go. We gotta go. Peace.
Right. Yeah, I guess you're right. Because, see, if LaFonz see me on TV with another man, he'll come running back. Mm-hmm. And somebody may get shy. But he'll be back.
Look, Shanaynay, look, here's the address. Now, we got to go before we miss the beginning of Jurassic Trailer Park, okay? Bye.
Bye.
Ooh, you know that movie is so good? Especially the ending, when the dinosaurs come by and do a drive-by on everybody.
Shanaynay,
Gina, that's it. I had it with this girl.
Yes, I told the ending. So what are you gonna do? Punks, jump up to get beat down.
All right.
Now, why are you gonna get it? Hell, why?